greatest you that will ever exist. If you don't reach your potential, you're doing us an injustice. Now, I'm not saying go around on the court. I'm not saying go around on the field or wrestling, whatever y'all doing, and start yelling at people talking about you the greatest. But shoot, every morning you wake up, you should look in the mirror and say, would you do that? Are y'all that confident in your ability? Now, here's the thing. You believe it, you say it, and then you go to practice the next day. Ready to throw down, right? But if you on the court or the field, what's stopping somebody from saying something like that to your face? What you gonna do? I was looking on Twitter the other week, and I can't remember what team it was, but it was some guy who was on Twitter, and he was like, yo, shout out to my team for winning, and shout out to this player that was on the line calling me all types of N-words. He won in spite of that, though. Maybe because he had a vision as a team, right? Maybe because he knew their goal was the Super Bowl. Y'all deal with that stuff all the time. But when something like that happens, you have to know that negative can be your red swim bike, and you can turn it into a what happened to me. I wanted justice. And what did I have to do as a man and as a person? It took me a year and 3 months, y'all, to get any type of justice. How many of y'all have the patience to wait a year and 3 months for something? How many of y'all have the patience to wait 10 years to get that championship? How many of y'all have the patience to say, look, I might not get where I want to in my 4 years here, but I'm going to leave a legacy for who? The next people. For you, but the next group that comes in here. Like the football team last year did something amazing. Since our school came back together, they weren't winning any games, but last year they won two. Last year they played their heart out. And when you look at those shirts right now, what do you see on the back? They leaving a legacy. So now y'all see it's possible. Before then, people ain't think it could be done. When I went through this process with my lawyers, they said, it's not likely she'll serve any jail time. But, and I was sitting there looking at her like this.